hope you're not getting discouraged. You made a bit more progress that time. Great progress, but always more to be done.
Sir.
I'm seeing some wise investments here. A wise investment, brother.
Your attempts are improving. You're making your way deeper into Valhalla. Keep at it.
Sigrun, it's good to see you back.
Freya was just being cautious. I'm right as rain. How fares your journey?
We have uncovered our host. It is Tyr.
Tyr, you say?
Aye, and no projection either.
I never knew his connection to Valhalla was so strong. But then, he goes back further than I do. Fascinating.
Thank you.
Come this far. Anything we need this moment.
Yeah. Guard!
Fire shots everywhere!
Would be a good opportunity to bargain our way to some personal enhancements.
Kratos. Sir. Stay strong and don't lose faith. Don't despair. Your resilience will pay off.
Sigrun, been wondering. Are the remaining Vanir and Aesir playing nice in Vanaheim?
The Asgardian relocation hasn't exactly been smooth sailing. But Hilda Svini and Lady Sif are keeping the ship headed in the right direction. The people seem to understand compromise is their best path to prosperity, at least.
Truth be told, I was hoping the old boar would have to call on me to smooth things over. But it's good to hear he and Sif have it under control.
Freya hopes they'll join the council once the peace settles.
Suppose that was beneficial enough to do another.
Look
Is it worth what it'll cost you? I wonder.
Go!
Should be free to move up to the next area now.
Go! You're not done with me yet, Kratos. Oh, I meant to ask. How did you like setting yourself on fire? Truly entertaining stuff. Sorry to miss how it ended up. I think maybe you still have some ash on your skin. Am I crazy? Don't hurry up and make a decision on my account. Wanted them dead. Dead you.
Ah!
only getting harder as you delay, Kratos. Powerful one. Just guessing.
Is a factor here. Incoming! Another weapon, idiot! from behind! Incoming! Yes, yes, pick something and let's go!
Brother.
Welcome, Kratos. Honor me with another sparring match.
And we're back to fighting.
Kratos will win this fight when he is ready for what lies beyond. Arms up! Deficit upon his focus. He is impatient, emotional, easily surprised. A man at one with himself has a clearer mind, sharper instincts. That man is ready to win. That man is ready to progress.
Come up, you brother! Yourself.
Trust the process, Kratos.
Admittedly, I did not imagine getting killed by Tyr would be part of the process here.
Valhalla's compliments, General.
Shield Maiden.
A blessing. Valhalla sees you. Recognizes your growth. Keep going. I can continue my story now.
Go on.
If you'll remember, my teacher had fallen ill. Everything she taught me, I poured into trying to save her. But it turned out mage healing wasn't enough. I realized that only a combination of mage healing and herbal traditions could save her. But I'd let my knowledge of the herbal arts fade away. And so, I failed her like I failed him. And she passed into Hell's embrace. It took a long time to get over that. Anyway, I'll stop here for now.
And the wheel of progress turns.
You've made progress.
Shield Maiden.
A blessing. No experience is wasted when you learn from it. Don't you agree? Ready for a little more of my life story?
Continue.
I was in the fight of my life with the thugs who burned down my father's inn. Suddenly there's this sound, this flapping of feathers, and who should appear but Sigrun herself? Not yet queen, but by reputation, the best fighter the Valkyries had in memory. I was awestruck. She was confused. The violence, the mayhem she sensed, she expected to follow to a battlefield full of honored dead, not a hideout in the slums. I apologized to her for not sending worthier souls to Valhalla, and Sigrun offered to take me under her very impressive wing. But we'll cover that part next time, all right?
It's encouraging to know Valhalla wants to help.
As you can see, Tyr won't hold back. He would never disrespect you like that.
Sigrun, love, what's the latest on Midgard?
Life returns at last. After the Hellwalker desolation was followed by Fimbulwinter, I wondered if people would ever come out of hiding, or if there were any left to. But flowers bloom, the sun shines, and it's safe to travel the roads and rivers again. No one even seems to mind the giant serpent sunning himself across the mountaintops.
Glad to hear it. Jormungandr's a big softy when you get to know him.
And now that things aren't quite so desperate, raider attacks have declined. It's progress.
Behind you, brother!
brother.
Big ball of light coming your way.
Behind you, brother.
Use some limited time assistance, couldn't we?
Valhalla's mark.
Splendid. I think we're free and clear to take the way up now.
Yeah!
I'm back to brighten your day. What a thrill.
Oh!
Feeling a little crispy?
Behind you!